If you use Tylenol, you will lower fever and reduce the perception of pain. If you use ibuprofen, it reduces the inflammation, actually causing the pain. If you use a pain patch that has menthol or camphor, it creates a cooling sensation that masks and distracts the pain. If you use an ice pack, it can reduce the swelling and inflammation causing the pain.